What up, homie?
Alejandro may have dazzled the judges with his original song, but he's still feeling out of place in the competition.
The whole audition was a blur for me. I was kind of overwhelmed with the feeling that they embraced the song that I played for them. This is something I've never done before. The whole experience, I feel like, is kind of pushing me out of my boundaries. Going through this whole process, I just want to feel more comfortable in my own skin. I feel like I don't have enough confidence, because growing up, I never had really anybody to tell me, like, to go for it.
When does the self-doubt start to not be there?
I want to start playing. I start getting very comfortable, because it's what I love. When I'm on stage, I feel most honest. It's just music telling me to keep going and just, like, push out of my comfort zone.
I'm going to sing Justin Bieber's Sorry for y'all. So here we go.
Get ready. Get ready.
You gotta go and get angry at all of my honesty. Cause I just need one more shot at forgiveness. Is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Ooh, is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I know
I
let you down. Is it too late to say I'm sorry now, yeah? Sorry, me lover. Oh, yes, you know.
Thanks, y'all. Still.